Lips Are Movin'. Guess what? You only need to know three chords. And they're really basic chords, so this could be a great beginner song for those trying out. So for your beginner chords, you're gonna start with a G. To A minor. As far as the progression of making it a simple strumming pattern, down, down, up, up.